Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Shasha, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time your girl posts a video, period. So today, y'all, I know y'all can see I got paint everywhere. I just got off work, so that's why I look like this. But I'm finna go in because your girl is hungry. I washed my hands. They still got paint on it, y'all. Like, I got paint everywhere. I look a mess. I got my dreads out. Yeah, I just came to y'all real raw, fresh off work. So today we have Burger King, y'all, and we have a Whopper, a double Whopper with fries, and we have Coke. So yeah, we finna get it in, but first off, I have to take off these pickles because I hate pickles on my sandwich. And I'm gonna take some of these onions off because it's too many onions and it's too many tomatoes because it's gonna slip. Excuse the background noise, y'all. I'm at my mom's house. As y'all can see, it's a different setting. I'm at my mom's house and they're in her front living room. I'm in the back living room. So yeah, let's get it in. How was y'all day? Cause you know I'm an ass. How was your day? My arm was okay. I'm super excited because tomorrow is Friday. It's my last day of the week. So I'm excited. I need me some ketchup. Y'all, I had to go get some ketchup, honey, because I forgot my ketchup. And I want some ketchup on my fries. I haven't ate all day though. These fries be so good when you got ketchup. I can't eat them without ketchup now. I don't know. I gotta have my fries with ketchup except for my McDonald's fries. A lot of y'all inboxed me and, you know, told me that it was very inspirational and they liked that I did say something about the situation. Yeah, we got all these fries, y'all. I don't know if y'all can see my food. Can y'all see my food? Yeah, you can. But yeah, the video was very touching. And if I ain't trying to video, that's all you hear now. Because it needs to be broadcasted. It really do. Yeah, I'm telling you, fries, I'm hungry. So, tomorrow Friday, I don't know when I'm gonna do my Friday's video. Probably don't. Because, if you know not, I do upload Monday through Friday, and I'm off Saturday and Sunday. So, this is actually my last video for the week. So, yeah, y'all, it happened fast. It's not hard as I thought, working a full-time job. Yeah, I'm at my roommate's house, y'all, and got all the kids here. So it's kind of hard. Just keep them quiet. I understand, because y'all know it's hard to keep my ass quiet when I'm trying to do a video. But yeah, I'm going to try to do this video quick. Because I know they ready to run around. What can we talk about today? These jobs still got us working. These jobs still got us working, y'all. I'm excited. You know what we can talk about? I'm excited because my birthday is coming up, y'all. If you know I'm not, my birthday is in June. And I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go out of town just to go for a weekend. So, yeah. I feel like going for a whole week, but I know my boyfriend got to work, so. I'm going to just go with my girls, so. But I know they don't have to work, too. So, I don't know. I figured something out. But I do want to go out of town. This Coke is good, y'all. I don't even drink Coke like that. I'd rather have Pepsi, and I don't even like Pepsi like that. It's because it's strong. And my body just can't sit right with strong sodas. It's like it burned my chest. So I try not to drink it all the time. I don't come to my mom's house often. So she usually kind of mad. Not often though. But yeah. For this birthday thing. What y'all think I should do for my birthday? I need to know. Because I don't know. I don't know the first thing. I don't got no plans. I ain't got no clothes. I got nothing. I didn't get no clothes. I gotta find me up. I wanna find somebody to do a photo shoot. I don't know. There's so much I wanna do and I know I can't. I know I can't do it. So I don't know. But I'm gonna let y'all know what I do when I do it. We fried. I want no more than a burger. And make sure you leave down below some video suggestions because I need some, y'all. That bird didn't want to come out, y'all. Y'all remember I did that challenge where you had to have like the 5 patties from Burger King. I think it was 4 or 5 patties. And you had to dress it up with all the fits, with all the toppings. Y'all, that was hard. But I ate all, well, most. I think I ate the whole burger. If I'm not mistaken, I ate that whole burger. But it was on my other channel, and it got deleted. So, I'm about to just start doing challenges that's even old, and just doing, since I'm starting out fresh with the mukbangs. So, I might just start just doing the old challenges that was out. Now let me know if y'all watched that. Just let me know down below what you want to see because I'm running out of ideas. I don't have a lot of places around here. So, I don't know y'all. Yeah, I'll do it. But what I said is not a lot of places, so. There's not a lot of places to eat from around here. So, it's gonna be kind of hard trying to eat from different places. So that's why I like to cook at home because there's not a lot of places. I didn't went to most of the places and ate from it, so. If I cook doing the same thing, y'all not gonna know why. But I can go to the same places and do different foods. So, I can do that. I can do that. It hit the spot, y'all. I ain't ate all day. It's like it burnt my hamburger. It's like this. I know it's supposed to taste burnt, but it tastes extra burnt. It's the pieces that I'm taking out. So here we are. Yeah, I ain't need to share with y'all, and y'all ain't even say nothing. You better eat it too, because you beat it. Period. Yeah, I just want to say thank you to all the support. Alright. I've been getting so much support from a lot of people, even people I don't know, and people that I do. I get a lot of support. So I thank you guys. And I know I say this in every video, but I'm really, really, really thankful. So, yeah, y'all, I'm done. I'm full. I'm ready to go to bed now, y'all. Take a shower. Sit back. Get my kids ready for their bath and go to sleep. And then I'm going to take a bath and go to sleep. Y'all. And we're going to kick back, watch a movie. And we're going to go to sleep. Be quiet. So yeah, y'all, I'm full. I tried to give you a burp, but it won't come out. It won't come out, but thank you guys so much for the support. I love you guys so, 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 so very much. I love you guys so much. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time your girl posts a video. Period. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.